Late breaking, police are now interviewing two people for the murder of a Mustang teen. I'm Maggie Stokes.
And I'm Wendell Edwards, 19-year-old Kelsey Brancy. Somebody shot her in the head last October. Oklahoma City police confirmed they're holding these two people on murder warrants, Danielle Cooley and Cole Hopper. They're both suspected in the death. You can follow the late breaking updates on our website, koco.com.